I have here two nightstands on the side of my couches. They have fun LED lights in them, and they have two different charging stations right on top. So right here, this plug is used for the LED light. So if you don't want it, you can unplug it really easy, or you can leave it plugged in all the time, and it does come with a remote. And then it has standard plugs also right here. So this X design is gonna be on both sides, so it's a really fun design, and it's also gonna make it extra strong. At the bottom here, there's adjustable feet. So if you have like a floor that's uneven for some reason, you can adjust it to make it a little taller if you need. So it also has three drawers right here. They're fabric drawers, but they're really strong and sturdy, and they're gonna hold a lot of items. Super easy to slide in and to slide out. And it has a nice handle to grab when you're opening them. So I have it plugged in with my charger here, so I can just plug my phone in when I need it charged, and it's really easy. So each of the stands come with a little remote to control the LED light. So if you don't have them in the same room, you will have a remote to use it. So you see, you can just turn it on with the power button on and off. And it will remember the setting you had on last, and they have different colors, different settings that you can pick, which is really fun. So it's really easy to use with this remote. So I have one remote, and it will control both of them because they're so close. So if I turn it on, you can see the lighting effect looks really nice even during the daytime. So even at night, they look really fun if you wanted a fun lighting effect at night. There's so many fun things you can do. It can even be like a nightlight at night or just a fun effect in your house. So I have a lamp on this table here, and you can see it's super easy to plug it in right on the table, so I don't have to find a big cord to plug it in somewhere else. So I put the nightstand in a bedroom to show you what it looks like in a bedroom. I just have one in a bedroom, but if you had a bigger bedroom with two beds or bigger bed, you could put it side by side. It looks really nice where it is in this bedroom. So with this light, it's really fun to have on all the time, or if you want it off, you can have it off. It's really fun with kid books. It will remind them to read their book with the light, or they could have special toys under here to have lit up. Even if you don't want the light plugged in, it's super pretty and really fun to have a fun little shelf right here and three functional drawers that you can put whatever you want inside. These drawers are super nice to put whatever you need. They're nice and sturdy, nice and strong. I could fit more in if I wanted to in the rest of the drawers. My child can put whatever toys or other things they want to put inside. So these LED nightstands are super nice. They're really pretty, they're really elegant. I love that they have a light, so you can have some really pretty lighting effect whenever you want it. And really fun drawers, so it has everything you need in a nightstand, so I'd recommend it to anyone that needs some really high quality nightstands.